He has not abandoned me. Even inside these walls, I hear his call. Maybe for the first time, I am hearing his desires and not my own. You have called me from birth, and now I listen. What would you have me do?
Dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High, shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in Him will I trust. He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler, and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with his feathers, and under his wing shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday.
We'll be right back. given to God. From his birth to his death, he will begin to deliver Israel from the Philistines.
shall know the truth.
Truth shall make you free.